We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
He grew up on the side of the road where the church bells ring.
Hey everyone, we've been here quite a while, probably going on 2 weeks. I'll show you my area. Yep, same area, but we're getting ready to hit the road and go up the road to, let's see, where is it? Heading to Watsonville. We'll be getting on the road soon. Moo's in her normal position, sleep. Sleepy yard. What you doing? She's relaxing. All right, we'll see you when we get on the road. Oh. Brake was on. I'm gonna pull up and then check my straps. Make sure everything's tight. Things seem to A-okay. My destination's only 23 minutes up the road. There's a Home Depot there that I'm gonna stop at because I have to grab a few things. Not sure how long I'm gonna be staying in that spot, but we'll see. This is a really great spot to boondock. You don't even have to move. I've talked to other people that said they were there for a month and never moved. So, I guess they don't really harass you. But I did hear one guy say that they come every once in a while and run everybody off. And then that's it. And they'll leave you alone for a couple months and then come back. So, yep, so most of these have tow vehicles. They just park their RVs here and then leave the RVs and just use their tow vehicles to go into town and stuff. There's plenty of RVs here, which in town they're starting a law starting in October that no RV is allowed to park on the roadside after 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. So I'm taking it that there's going to be a lot more RVs out here. All right, I got to get turned around, which I can just take a left up here. And I got turned around and I'm on the right road. This leads to one. The road I was on leads to 1-2. This runs parallel with it. But it was a small road to get turned around, so I just came on this road. Yep, so we're headed to Watsonville. Bye, boondocking spot. There's a lot of road stands here also with fresh veggies and stuff like that. look at all the kale. Ooh, that looks amazing. Deep fried artichokes. Oh, by the way, this is Moss Landing. Small farmers market. That's super cool. And there's a harbor.
I've sought you in the streets and darkened alleys, on strange rooftops in the sea of stars above me, praying somehow you would hear my pleas and find me, break the bonds that grip my
soul. Oh, RV with a boat.
Toward the porch light, I thought I heard you in the buzzing air.
Oh, pretty. Kind of reminds me of Myrtle Beach a little bit. The marshland with the white birds. Here's the exit. Exit 426, Green Valley Road. This is the one that has the Home Depot.
The twilight. But I lost you in the crowning mist. Will you reach me only when I get?
Welcome to Watsonville.
Give up trying. Place a cool hand on my cheek when I am crying. Will you only grace my bed when I am dying? What strange love is this that only knows denying?
All right, we are here. Home Depot's right there. Not full. All right, I'm gonna park over here where the parking lot is less full. Get my solar panels in the sun. And I'm right by the nursery, which I gotta grab peat moss, so that's perfect. I think these are short. Let me go look. I think I might have to park sideways. really short parking spaces. So I'll just pull around this way. There's another camper right there. Let me just pull over here. This'll work. And my panels are still in the sun. Actually, they're facing the sun better than when I was sideways or regular ways. All right, gonna run into Home Depot, grab a few things.